Hunter's exact location, so you'll need to do a little intel gathering first. Take a look around Violo Village. On a thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Yeah. Sound. Keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with the Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpreting. Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it. That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price.
Guard post captured.
Processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Extraction arrived at
my... You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? See the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. A parabolic antenna. The Soviets must have added that themselves. Meaning there's communications equipment inside. not a civilian in sight. The Soviets have taken complete control of the place. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Thank you. получил письмо от Гриши. Саня погиб.
Так он не выжил? Черт. На прошлой неделе тот новенький совсем потерял голову. Его быстро вывезли домой.
У нас еще не так плохо. По приятелю штаба говорит, петь войск, панчери, изменять каждый.
Так много?
Наши войска в общем теряют больше 100 человек в месяц. Так было последние 3 года.
Мы их больше валим.
Да с тобой, товарищ, успокойся.
Мне кажется, все зря.
Может, я буду следующим.
Хватит, не карка.
Все, забудь.
So you picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse. That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. Machine gun. Packs far more power than any rifle. You can either use it yourself or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it.
Отвали!
Company's given up their search for you. But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
Guard post captured. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've reached One Day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
It's me. I'm here to get you out. Snake. They do something to your eyes? No, it's just bright as all.
Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
It'll be dawn soon. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning, too. Watch yourself.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa.
like they're gone.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes.
All right. What do you want? Put Miller in.
Listen, B1. If an obstruction at the LZ preventing me from landing, request immediate removal.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
For the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. Out either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Just like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake.
Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I've planned.
No!
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Snake. Why are we feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Getting bigger and bigger. How big now? Boss. I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Pushing Mother Base.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping, and we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss, and you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
There's something I want to talk about. Conserve decay. This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
It's an honor, boss.
What's the matter, boss? All right, then.
Arrived at Mother Base.
The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid. Select staff. So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list. Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the eye droid away. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out.
Let's do it!
Show them how it's done. I suppose that works too. Show them how it's done, boss.
Extraction arrived at the Mother Base. Unit function added. Extraction arrived at the Mother Base.
You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them. Go for them, not me. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, that's enough. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. This isn't the time. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. Boss, now that we have more people on the R&D team, its level has gone up. They should be able to develop the cardboard box now. Open your eye droid.
Select weapons items under the development.
Now select cardboard box and start development. Just be aware that development
has finished.
Please select a drop.
You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery service.
Members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. That about does it. You won't make any GMPs or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your eye droid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while. Give the men some practice. Just come pay me a visit.
Thanks for the luck.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Boss, let's practice your CQC. Begin by grabbing him.
Let's do this, boss.
Once you've grabbed someone, you're free to do as you like. Interrogate him, knock him out, kill him. Stretch that last one for me. Go ahead and knock him out. Good. Extract the staff member.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Strike an adversary repeatedly to knock him out. He'll stay unconscious for longer than if you throw him.
I'm ready, boss.
Go on and extract him.
Extraction
starting to feel like yourself again?
At Mother Base.
The rest will fall into place with some time in the field. Go ahead and call the chopper from your ID room.